We look after small to medium-sized businesses, so all the way from sole traders, like tradies, painters, plumbers, those sort of guys, all the way through to medium-sized businesses, whereby they would prefer an off-site financial virtual department, in which they don't have to manage, they can just get on with it, with what they do best, and leave us to organise the financial side of things. Today we have 22 staff. And we have also not only an office in Sydney, but also in the Philippines. We're using technology to be able to service our clients. So with MYOB and Xero going on the cloud, that changes things. So a lot of our clients are used to the traditional bookkeeper going on site, and now they're changing their ways of doing business and doing it off-site. Cyber insurance is only a new product, but it's one that we've just taken on in the last 12 months. We're just so reliant on our technology that we just can't have a day where it goes down. I have a fantastic broker. The fact that he sits with me annually to make sure that all the components of it, we make an effort to go through it all. I'll challenge him on things, and he will go away and get various quotes and get various products and various pricing, and then we go through it and work out, well, which product is really the right product for us. Just that proactivity around, and not just send an invoice each year and say, oh, here's your invoice for the next year's policy without any discussion around whether it's right or wrong, whether it's under, over, all the rest of it. So when I'm asking to quote on a particular policy, they will come back to me with possibly three options. On a product, you could be paying a couple of $1,000 more on the same product. So yeah, it's good to see a comparison. Considering how much I pay in insurances a year, on an overall picture, I'd be asking to see the pricing, yes.
I want to feel that they're going to be able to do it. Someone has told me, for instance,